I have a small package from Amazon. I thought I would share it with you. So, shall we do it? A pet on your waist. This is a cute waist bag. It's for children. You can get different styles. This is the lion. Hello, I am a waist pet. And there's a monkey, it says take me home. There's a couple of them, I believe. This is a lion one. Oh, here we go. In a plastic bag, be careful with bags and children. So there you go. This is my little lion bag. If you look inside there, it's pretty padded on the back area where it goes onto the belly or the bottom or wherever it goes. You've got a lovely little bag in there. That's really cute for a child. See, inside. And there's a waist strap here, so it can be easily changed to the size you need. That's quite long. And then you've got the zip here, which is, sorry about the noise. You've got a zip here, so you can easily close it. Very cute. And there's the tail. So that will go around your child's waist. And he looks, or he or she looks at this part here, which is nice. And then you've got the zip, which is easily opened by a child, and then they can have their little, whatever they take with them, they can have it in there. This is shiny on the top. It's really nice, I like that. That's very, very cute. Look at that face. And it's a good sized pocket in there for any child, so they can take their belongings with them wherever they go. Easily to carry around the waist. Can fit in a belt, the belt, you know, loops onto the trousers or whatever. Very cute. Should imagine it's easily washable. I really like that. So thank you for watching. Bye.